Mr. Arun, you ready? See, we are going to begin English grammar today, and you know that there are 12 formats. How many formats are there? 12. And how many modules are there? Do you have some idea? You can see the booklet. Let me know how many modules are there. How many modules are there? The last one. This is the last one, module number 7. Clear? So we are going to begin with module number 1. What is clear? Module number 1. See, this module has 12 formats. How many formats are there? 12. And you can see in the next column there is a word WHO. What's it? Who. If we ask you what does it mean, how can you explain it to me? Concept of who.
Who means who interact with the living thing.
Let me know who is sitting in front of you. Mr. Rafi, correct. Who is sitting in front of me? Who is sitting in front of me? Arham Sayyid. Clear, who is making a noise over there? Some boy is there. Name is Arima. Clear. Who is there at your home? None. Who is there at your home right now?
None.
When you came, when you left your home, who was there over there? Your parents, not parents. Parents. So when you left your home, your parents were there. Your father was there. Your mother was there. Your sister was there. The young father. Mr. Saad was there. So I, who's sitting in front of you? I'm sitting in front of you. Who's teaching you right now? Absolutely right. Or I'm teaching. Clear? And who's sitting in front of me? A student. You are sitting in front of me. A student is sitting in front of me. Son of Mr. Sayyid is sitting in front of me. What's clear? So this is I, we, you, no, your parents, Mr. Sayyid, no, your brother, no, that the boy. Clear? All these are who's. What's clear now? So in a systematic way, we can say, have a look at it. We divide who's into two categories. We divide who into two categories. So let me know how many categories of who are there. How many categories of who are there?
Nine.
Categories. There are two categories. Clear? No, the next question is that how many who's are there in category A?
Five.
There are five who's. What are those five who's?
I.
No, with proper order, my son.
I, we.
Okay.
You, they, and who will know.
And they is a Punjabi word. It's Urdu word. No, you can talk. No? You can talk to your friend. You can get it confirmed by your English teacher. Whether it is they jealousy is a Punjabi,
they.
Or they, there's a Urdu,
the.
No.
They.
And now listen. Listen to me carefully. I. We.
We.
We. What?
We.
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 You.
You.
The.
The.
The. Marsha. And the fifth one is P. N. P. N. P. N stand for? Very good. It's a plural noun. And how many who's are there in category B?
Four.
There are four who's. What are those four who's?
He,
she,
it.
Singular noun. SN. No? For example. SN. Any five example of SN is.
Singular
noun.
Can
you make no, no. I need not definition. Why it? Useless.
Keyboard. A mouse.
Who? That is what?
Okay. Doctor.
Doctor.
Friend.
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 What? friend is Punjabi now.
Okay.
Friend. Very good. Teacher. Number three. You are teacher, the doctor.
A singer.
Very good. Next one.
A photographer.
Very good. Once again.
A photographer.
Five more again. Five more. New five rules. No SM. Deep.
A cable operator.
Very good.
A businessman.
A seller. Sailor. What's that? Seller or sailor? The one who sails the ship or boat, or the seller one who sells the thing in the shop?
Seller.
Very good. I got it. Okay, next.
Buyer.
Okay.
A student.
Correct. No,
five. Player.
Correct. Got it. MashaAllah. PN. Plural noun. Five examples.
A group of musician band.
Correct.
A group
is singular noun. That's SN.
Okay.
Not PN.
Group.
Teachers. Doctors. Students.
Yes.
Neighbors.
Yes.
Muslims.
Players.
Non-Muslims. Please, five.
Players.
Singers.
Cable operators.
Peons.
Teachers.
Thank you, guys. Brilliant. The next column is
V.
What?
V.
Have a look at my lid. V. You should touch your nose at this upper teeth. V. See, volleyball.
Volleyball.
Clear?
Volleyball.
Very good.
Very good.
Love. Clear?
Yes.
That is W. Is a V. We are Muslims. We are studying. We are learning. We are talking in English.
Yes.
Clear? So the first format is based on V1. On V. See, how many forms of V are there? Forms of V. You know V stands for verb.
Yes,
V stands for?
Therefore.
V stands for?
Verb.
Verb meaning activity, action. Clear?
Yes.
For example, run.
Run.
Run is Punjabi word.
Yes,
woman.
Sir.
Run in Punjabi, it means woman. Woman, run. Clear? Don't say run. It's run.
Run.
Running, race. Record.
No.
Yes. Run. Number two.
Run.
Kick. What do you have examples of even? Read.
Yes.
Write. Play. Eat. Drink.
Yes.
Clear. Touch. Pull. Push. Open. Close. See. Look. Watch. Observe. Smell. Clear? Five V's, please. V1.
Right.
Catch.
Throw.
Hurry up. To go.
Kick.
Kill. Very bad. So the concept of V is clear, no? So there are four forms of a verb. For example, V1, V2, V3, V4. Now, during our session, clear? No, till the end. We won't say first form of the verb. Bad. You would say V1, V2, V3, V4. Clear? See, so let's start now our today's question.
Yes.
Daily we will be attempting now one question. Or as the time passes, now we will keep adding questions. No? Our today's question is that what do you do in your 24 hours daily? How many hours do you have?
24.
Everybody has 24 hours, no? So, during your 24 hours, what do you do? Please,
sir.
You Please, first let me
sir,
know.
Sir, I read.
You read.
Yes, sir.
Next.
I watch.
You watch.
I find.
You find.
I play.
You play.
I memorize.
You memorize.
I sleep.
You sleep.
I eat.
You eat.
Drink.
You drink.
I sit.
You sit, mashallah.
I kick.
You kick.
I press.
You press.
I push.
You push.
I pull.
You pull.
I climb.
You climb.
I jump.
You jump.
I cut.
You cut.
I harvest.
You harvest. Very good.
I go to.
You go to. Okay.
I listen to.
First. We'll have a look at.
I use.
You use.
I put.
You put.
I think.
Complete my
sentence. I think about.
Very good. So keep this verse. Go to. Think about. Think for. Look at. Listen to. Wait for. So keep all these things in your mind. Next bit, please.
Ignore. Accept.
Next is please.
Sir, I ignore.
You ignore.
Sir, I accept.
You accept.
Sir, I reject.
You reject.
Sir, and I listen.
You listen. Again, I'm asking the question. What do you do? One by one. What do you do?
Sir, I read.
What do you read?
Sir, books.
Complete answer. What do you read?
Sir, I read books.
You read books. You read
novels.
No. You read books. What else do you read? What
novels.
Else other than it?
Novels.
Complete answer.
Sir, I read novels.
Very good. You read books.
Yes.
You read novels.
Sir, I read newspapers.
Very good.
Sir, I need read articles.
Very good. You read articles. Very good. Next. What else do you do?
Sir, I watch.
You watch. What do you watch?
Sir, I watch programs.
You watch programs. Which programs? You watch TV programs. No, you watch English programs.
Yes,
Urdu programs. Talk shows. Clear? Next, please.
And here I
also play. What else do you do? What else do you do? What else do you do? You play. What do you play?
Football.
What else do you do?
Sir, I drink.
You were talking about you. Okay.
Sir, I memorize things.
No, you were talking about
yes,
something.
Yes, sir, I play, sir.
You play. What do you play?
Sir, I play football. Sir, I play volleyball. Sir, I play baseball. Sir,
very,
I play
very
rugby,
good. Next. What do you memorize?
Sir, I memorize books.
You memorize books. You memorize your lessons.
Yes.
Clear? You memorize all the verses from the Holy Quran. You memorize all Ahadiths.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Of course, what do you eat?
Sir, I eat apples.
Apples.
I eat
okay.
Food. I eat bananas.
Very good.
I eat.
Over here, the letter that you drink. Let me know, what do you drink?
Sir, I drink Coke.
Okay.
I drink another type of
juices, water,
like,
milk.
Like barbecue and.
Great. My question is now that what do you kick? You're talking about kicking. What do you kick?
Sir, I kick the football.
You kick the football?
Yes. Ball.
Ball. What do you press?
Sir, we usually press the buttons.
You press the keys?
Yes, keys.
Okay.
Buttons on placed on keyboards. And
who presses the clothes?
Yes.
Who presses the clothes?
Yes.
Your uniform, who presses it?
I press it.
Very good. You can get a different meaning. I press the keys. Clear? I press a button. I press what? No, my uniform. Close. Very good. See, what do you push?
Sarah push door, chair, and
very good, no. What do you pull?
Door, chair.
Very good, no. See, next question is now that what do you cut? What do you cut?
Sir, well, I cut many fruits, vegetables.
Okay. See, I am just adding some other questions. You ready?
Yes.
Listen to my question carefully and then respond. There are two options for you. If your question is in positive, you will say, yes, I do. What will you say?
Yes, I do.
If your question is, answer is in negative, you would say, no, I don't. You ready? My question is now that, do you use something?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. What do you use?
Laptop, mobile.
Very good, no? Do you think about something?
Yes.
Do you think about something? Wrong. Do you think about something?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Do you love your parents?
Yes, I do.
Do you worship Allah Almighty?
Yes, I do.
Very good. Do you love Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam?
Yes, I do.
But do you practice English at home?
No, I don't.
No, I don't. Do you speak in English with your father?
No.
Do you speak English with your mother?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Do you offer prayers regularly?
No.
No, I don't. Very bad. Do you recite the Holy Quran daily?
Yes.
Yes, I do. Very good.
Yes.
See, my question is, do you think about something?
Yes, sir.
What do you think about?
I think of many things like games, video games, different type of variety of things.
Clear? See, do you ignore something?
Yes, sir.
What do you ignore?
Commands.
Complete answer, my son.
Sir, I ignore commands.
Which commands you talking about?
Which are given by
your friends. Your friends, no, you ignore them.
Yes.
Okay. See, let me know, do you accept?
Yes, sir.
What do you accept?
Sir, I accept.
Actually, the moment you say, yes, sir, I appreciate it. This is your practice.
Yes, yes, I do.
This is the practice, you know, which is required.
Okay.
Once again, let's have some other activity, you know. See, do you understand my word?
Yes, sir.
Do you understand my word?
Yes, sir.
Do you understand my word?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I do. Do you brush your teeth daily?
Yes, I do, sir.
Very. Do you polish your shoes?
Yes, I do.
Do you press your shoe? Do you press your uniform?
Yes, I do.
Do you upgrade the laptop?
Yes, I do.
Do you surf the internet?
Yes, I do.
Do you watch English movies?
Yes, I do.
Do you watch Pakistani movies?
No, I don't.
See, the question is, no, do you accept?
Yes.
What do you accept? Sir. Again, you said yes.
Yes, I was saying yes, I do.
This is not developed.
Yes, I do.
What do you accept?
Yes, I do.
What do you accept?
Yes, I
do. What do you accept?
The commands.
Complete answer.
Yes, I do. I accept the commands given by my parents.
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 Do you listen? Do you listen to something?
Yes,
what
I
do. What do you listen to?
I listen to music.
Great. Now, what's the next activity? You have to read, you know, the complete sentence. You talk about V1 plus what? V1 plus what? Then my next question will be that the question will be with whom? With whom? Or it can be for whom, or it can be to whom, or it can be from whom. For example, if you say, I play cricket, with whom?
I play cricket with my friends.
Very good. Cricket is a crick. Cricket.
Cricket, yes. Cricket.
Clear? If you say that, I worship Allah Almighty, and if he asks you for whom, what will you say?
I worship Allah Almighty.
For myself, because I will be getting reward from Allah Almighty, no? See, if you make a sentence that you write a letter, you write or you send now the text, my question will be to whom?
I send the text to my friends.
Your friends. Now, if you say, you receive money, my question will be, from whom?
I receive money from my parents.
Okay. So, please, make a make different sentences now by covering three areas. First, I, who, second, we, one, third, what, we. Okay, please. Your sentence is my son.
What?
What do you do? No, complete sentence.
Sir, yes, I do play cricket.
What do you do in your 24 hours, my son?
Sir, I play cricket.
You play cricket.
Yes, sir.
You ready now?
Yes, sir.
You play cricket. No, with whom?
Sir, I play cricket with my friends.
Very good. Next sentence. What else do you do?
Sir, I listen.
No, complete answer.
Sir, I listen to. Sir, I listen.
Listen to the music.
Yes, sir, I listen to the music.
You listen to the music,
yes,
no?
Sir.
Again, with whom?
Sir, I listen to the music.
I listen to the music with my friend. With none. With none. With none.
With
means
none.
Alone. Clear? I sleep with none. I eat with none. I listen to the music with none. I watch movies with none. Very bad. I eat food with my family. See, please, next sentence.
I play.
You play. Complete.
I play cricket with my friends. I watch TV with my family members.
Thanks.
I eat.
Thanks. What you have to do, you have to make know that 20 sentences. How many sentences? You have to talk about first who, then you talk. Then you have to add V1 plus what, and then the fourth area is whom. See, for example, see, no, that is not the question again, no? What do you do? The question is, today's question is, what do you do? So you can say, I help. I help whom? I help whom?
I help my
family. My mother. My mother,
my
father,
my brother,
my sister, the neighbor, the neighbor,
my
everybody, my friends, the needy, the poor. Clear? This is one. I respect.
I respect.
Whom?
I respect my parents and my
parents
and my teachers.
Clear?
Yes.
I respect everybody.
I respect everybody.
So you have to know all these four points. Like that. I eat food with my family. I play cricket with my friends. Clear? I receive money from my father. Clear? I send messages to my friends. What's clear? How many sentences you're supposed to make? 20. And keep in mind that there should be no repetition of V. Each sentence.
I play cricket with my friends.
Clear? No. Play is not allowed, no, to be
I
used
run,
again.
I run,
run
along with my football.
No, wrong, my son. Run. I run. I run.
I run. I run.
I run the race.
I run the race.
Red.
I run the race with my family members.
Race. So, what you have to do, you are not allowed to use any V1 no more than one time. It means
repetition is not allowed. Yes, sir.
Clear. How many sentences are supposed to be made?
20 sentences are.
This is your sign. This is your moment. Now keep sitting. Next moment, take your sign studies.
Yes, sir.